This is a piece that I wrote this past summer as a sort of reflection on having been thrust into a virtual world due to the pandemic. And as the weeks passed, I found myself not only becoming more distant and disconnected from other people, but also becoming disconnected from myself. In these digital spaces, it was just so easy to put up this false image that lacked any vulnerability. And in reality, I understandably was not okay. And it manifested itself in these stretches of both mental and emotional fragility. This feeling of trying to hold it together, that's what I really wanted to capture in this piece. And I am so grateful to Wilson Poffenberger for agreeing to perform and record this piece, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.